was this the right choice to do your TV OTT debut?
Yes, I guess it is the right choice. See, I can't say this for sure because we don't know anything for sure. कल को कुछ भी हो सकता है, बट इन दैट मोमेंट व्हेन द शो वाज ऑफर्ड टू मी आई फेल लाइक दिस इज द राइट अपॉर्चुनिटी एंड इट्स अ गुड कैरेक्टर सो आई शुड डू इट.
यू हैव डन रोमांटिक हीरो, यू हैव आल्सो डन माइथोलॉजिकल हिस्टोरिकल, सो व्हाट न्यू वी आर गोना सी, और इज इट इज गोइंग टू बी अ मिक्स ऑफ बोथ दिस टाइम?
सी, इन माइथोलॉजिकल शोज और इन हिस्टोरिकल शोज यू हैव अ कैरेक्टर एंड यू हैव टू प्ले दैट कैरेक्टर. This is something which is totally new to the audience. People don't know anything about Veer. So it's a blank canvas, as I say. We can create it the way we want to. It is not as challenging as playing a mythological character, but it has its challenges. And hopefully, we can make it interesting. Hopefully, I'll be able to do justice to the character because there are so many big actors in the show, in this show. So hopefully I'll be able to live up to the expectations.
Okay, so you rightly said that it has a great star cast.
Yeah.
So tell me which actor you were excited working with, because we see few experienced artists also.
Yes,
of part course. Of the series.
So I have not I don't have a big part in the show, but I got the opportunity to work with do a scene, small scene with Milind sir. And I was quite excited about it. Of course, Anu Kapoor ji is a legend, and everyone knows how amazing he is. And I'm happy about the fact that I'm a part of this project, which has such a big star cast.
But as you said that you have a very small part in the series, but I'm sure that will be enough to shock the fans. So yeah. Should we expect anything shocking or something surprising for them?
Not in this season, because to be honest, I don't want to mislead you or misguide you to some believing in something. But this season does not have a lot of me. And hopefully in future, we will shock you and surprise you.
How can you be so, usually actors bolte hain ki nahi, there is something very interesting, itne sachcha hai.
Nahi, main aisa nahi karna chahta na, that I'll tell you that it is, there is something exciting and nothing eventually happens.
Yeah.
So, of course, it is a very important character.
Yeah.
He is, like a connection to few characters. So he is very important. Veer is important, but nothing exciting in this particular season.
Season.
Yeah.
Talking about the show subject, do you believe that till our society is being ruled by the man, or it has changed with time?
Since then, since then there are so many changes. I don't know exactly how it was at that time, but what I've seen with my own eyes. Since the time I was a kid, around me in my society, is how sometimes women can be suppressed, and their point of view doesn't matter. How they are just, everyone assumes that they are supposed to live like this, and from then to now, since then to now, things have changed.
Yeah.
Things have definitely changed, and for the better. And definitely, I won't say it's there, we have achieved what we wanted or how it should be, but we are moving towards it. Yeah, respect or how much importance we give to their opinion and how we treat them has improved, but we still have a long way to go.
You have always done TV shows and you have not picked up any other project because you dedicate yourself while doing one project at a time.
Yeah.
So now you have time.
Yeah.
Or you have time, right?
Yes, yes.
Okay. So now when you have time, so what sort of projects you want to experiment with?
As I have said before also, I think it's a big responsibility on people who create cinema to give the right message out there.
Yeah.
And I would want to be a part of more shows. With a good message for the audience, and at the same time entertain them as well, because at the end of the day, numbers do matter. So I would want to be a part of more and more shows who talk about relevant stuff, who talk about issues which our society is dealing with nowadays. So yeah, that way we can put the message out there as well and entertain the audience as well.
I know you don't need a big screen to gain that popularity and fan following because you already have Touchwood. But to, as an actor, do you feel like seeing yourself on the big screen, and do you feel that, you know, it's still remaining for you?
See, I did two films in Indonesia, so that part got covered.
Yeah.
I saw myself on the big screen and it did well as well. Especially Mai Padyapati and Datu Museng. That movie did well in Indonesia. So, it's not that I don't want to be a star. That thing, I've never dreamt of becoming a big star and becoming a... When I saw so much fame in Indonesia, I enjoyed it, of course, but I feel if I am a little low profile, if I am able to put the message out there and still be happy with what I'm doing,
yeah.
I think that's more than enough. I would not want, as I said, to be a big star, but I would want to stand up for the right cause and put the right message out there.
I think you are doing it very well then.
Hopefully. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.